Hello everyone, in this video we are going to find the prime factors of number 96 using the prime factorization method. In this method we divide the number by prime numbers and express it as a product of its prime factors. 96 is an even number, it is easily divisible by 2. 2 times 4 is 8, 1 will be remainder, then this becomes 16, 2 times 8 is 16. Next, 48 is again even and it is divisible by number 2. 2 times 2 is 4 and 2 times 4 is 8. Again, we are going to use 2 as the divisor. 2 times 1 is 2, 2 times 2 is 4. Then 12 is divisible by 2, 2 times 6 is 12. And 6 is also divisible by 2, 2 times 3 is 6. And 3 is a prime number, it is only divisible by number 3. 3 times 1 is 3. So the prime factors of number 96 are 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 3. Or in exponential form, we can write it as 2 raised to power 5 times 3. So these are all the factors of 96. I hope this video is helpful. If you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more math videos. Thanks for watching.